very bright light shone all about them. They looked up and saw that the whole sky was filled with angels. "Tonight is a very wonderful night," the angel said to the shepherd. "If you follow us, we will show you something very special." And then the angels vanished, all except one. This little angel had been left behind. She was all by herself. She knew that tonight something wonderful was going to happen, but nobody had told her what it was.
Thank you.
Suddenly a fairy light peeped out and twinkled into the night.
Thank you.
coming from, and saw a table laden with all sorts of gorgeous food. There were fruit and nuts in little bowls, and mince pies heaped on plates. An enormous turkey sat proudly in its dish, and a Christmas figgy pudding happily waited on a silver platter, a sprig of green holly on the top. But the grandest sight of all was the huge, white Christmas cake, covered all over with sweet, sticky icing. It looked absolutely scrumptious.